A former Denver police officer shot when he was a rookie cop gets closure in the case 46 years after it happened. This is Daryl Cinquanta. Yesterday, the FBI arrested the shooter, Lawrence Pusateri. He escaped the Colorado Department of Corrections in 1974 after he was convicted of assaulting that officer. He's now 77 years old and was living in Española, New Mexico under the name Ramon Montoya. In 1971, Pusateri shot Cinquanta on a Denver street.